You know, well, the first thing I can tell you is we did a terrible job prepping the track and full of mud, and there was nobody here to pack the track, so we all looked like a bunch of bozos coming in to pit because we don't know how to prep the track. And then we don't get the lucky dog for whatever reason with two cars on pit road, and then we got run over by I don't know who ran us over at the end.